Hi, it's Baitha here. Today, I'm going to do a 30-day review of eating plant-based whole food. Plant-based whole foods are generally those that remain close to their state in nature, mostly vegetables, fruits, grains, and whole grains. You get your protein from nuts and beans. Three words to define plant-based whole foods are mainly plants, unprocessed, unrefined. Mainly plants means your diet consists mainly of fruits and vegetables, and your protein comes from beans and nuts. Unprocessed means foods that have not been extracted or foods that do not only offer empty calories. You should not be consuming oil, sugar, and fruit juices without pulp. Unrefined means foods like whole wheat and brown rice. You shouldn't be eating grains whose outer layers of pericarp and seed coat have been removed. Why did I start eating a plant-based diet? Personally, I like eating vegetables, fruits, and carbs. At first, I didn't know how to eat healthily. At one point, I wanted to be a vegetarian. But what I lacked was know-how, coupled with my own belief that the less meat you eat, the better. I started eating the right way when I was introduced to Dr. Sun, and after learning all these scientific facts about the benefits of plant-based foods, like weight control, lower blood sugar, low blood pressure, and lower risk of cardiovascular diseases. Let's see the results. What are the results? After 30 days, I feel very happy because first of all, I was able to lose weight and my body looks fitter even though I consumed a lot of carbs this past 30 days, coupled with sweet fruits. Secondly, my belly has become flatter. I'm super happy about that. When I look at myself in the mirror, I notice a firmer stomach. Thirdly, I'm not craving sugar or sweets, which is very abnormal for me. Eating plant-based foods without a crave for sweets is weirdly beneficial. Fourthly, I feel light because I'm able to go to the bathroom better with an efficiently working intestinal system. In conclusion, plant-based foods with high fiber, high carbs, and low fat can help you lose weight and are good for your health in the long run.
Mega, we care.